Insertion coordinates verified. Direct entry into target complex as planned. Snell's presence on level 2 verified. And just one more thing. I'm going to be monitoring everything you do. Brooks out.
Code red. Unauthorized entry.
Code red. Unauthorized entry. Unauthorized entry. Intruder alert. Code red. Access denied. Code red. Security has been breached. Security has been breached. Authorized access. Authorized access. Unauthorized entry. Code red. Access denied.
Oh!
red. Unauthorized entry. Has been breached. Code red.
Two on this, Rebel.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Code red. Unauthorized entry. Security has been breached. Thank you. Authorized entry. Intruder alert.
Authorized access. I suppose you're the one I've been hearing rumors about. Gone over to the Resistance, or something like that, I believe. I don't suppose you'd care to negotiate about this. I mean, they certainly must be paying you a substantial amount to turn you against the consortium, but name a figure. I can afford it. Come on, name your price, and you can walk out of here, do whatever you want. Buy yourself a seat on the Senate. Or maybe a quiet position as a corporate CEO somewhere exotic.
He could talk an old man out of his dentures, couldn't he, Tin Man? But the wizard's here to ease your pain. Just shove the senator onto that teleport pad and he's Central's problem, not ours. Your magic carpet is ready and waiting. Wizard out.
Fine. I'll go along with you if I must. But I can promise you I'll be out within a matter of days. And you know who they'll blame for that. Don't you, Silencer?